is ridiculous.
The only thing I ever see you put down is water or green tea.
Oh! Throw it up and it's good from Ottawa! Yeah!
This one. Lowry.
And no, by the way, no call. That's why Kyle extended his arm.
All right.
Here's Kemba Walker. A rare miss for him here in the quarter. Lead pass, Kyle. Pascal! Oh, what a connection! 104-104.
He's got over 30 again tonight, Matty. He's got 31. Hello! Gorgeous look, Kyle Lowry.
In Phoenix, Bogdanovich, and his pass stolen away. Lead pass, Powell. Great catch over the shoulder, lays it up and in, and a timeout.
Just putting this right on the money. Check this out. What a beauty. Tough shot.
Here's Kyle. Lowry puts it up and in! Twisting and turning.
Evan Fournier. Quickly down the floor. A little English on the ball. Trying to get the foul. Didn't.
Here's Serge. Shot clock down. Kyle's going to have to put it up. Step back. Range. His name is Kyle Lowry. Where's he from, Jack? Kyle. Up top. Fans to their feet. Kyle turns the corner. Drives. Got it. Raptors by one. 17 seconds. To go.
Check this out. He's got Biombo going in there. Little freeze on the defender that's looking to help. Just a big time finish right here.
Lowry, lead pass. Davis, there it is. The record, Kyle Lowry, the all time franchise leader in assists. Look at the bench.
There it is, Kyle Lowry.
He knows it. The bench knows it.
Great pass to Kyle, plus the foul. Van Vliet to Gasol in the cut.
And anticipating, watch as Kyle comes off. Kyle came off a screen to come out. The ball went to Gasol instead, and he knew Kyle would be going back door as soon as he got his hands on the ball.
22 last night. He's averaging 22.7 on the season. He's 17th in the league in scoring, and a foul there on Napier.
I don't think it's good trying to get it. Maybe James Harden does a great job with that call. But Kyle lifting.
56. Here's Bridges. Weak side board, OG. Hughes had the three-pointer and a big defensive board there. Lowry sees an opening, finds Ibaka, plus the foul.
In transition, Kyle Lowry, great job with the penetration and the find. Ibaka loves the way going up strong.
Ball gets it to Powell. Raptors are shooting nearly 75% here in the quarter. Kyle, and the foul.
He got it. Finally got his and one.
Pascal Siakam fouled out at the end of regulation. Lowry for three. Yes!
Kyle at the rim around Bridges.
And watch what he does. He's setting him up and then, nope, I'm going right here. Crossover and then switching hands to the rim. Pick and rolls and everything he did, I thought was a big difference.
Spin dribble, Kyle Lowry. It started at the other end with the Monks out.
Venus is 33.
Check this out. Kyle Lowry coming up the floor. Puts the spin on Augustine. Great job. Notice on the spin, as he comes through the spin, his leg gets in front.
As is Luka Doncic. What a group of five.
Well, you know, speaking of groups, oh, tough move by Kyle Lowry in traffic.
North Philly's finest.
500 records or better. They have a relatively light schedule coming up. Good pass by Lowry to McCall.
Close to 40%, and Oklahoma City with a two-point advantage. Here's Kyle, turns and fires, and the three-pointer is good from Manor Sutton.
Kyle playing with so much determination.
Lowry, change of direction. Right to the rim, he's got 17.
He's down, stays down. look there, look right there, and then he crosses over and goes never one time straightening up, never getting vertical.
Norman Powell checks in for Marc Gasol. Here's Kyle, turns, fires, makes it. And a foul on Gilgeous Alexander.
There's 10 games in the league tonight, so deployment.
And there's a foul. Count it! And one.
Got to react and step up to help. Bang, he drops it right to his teammate.
Here's Lowry with the reverse layup, and he's got 5 points. Through six. Now it's Jefferson cut off. Sends it back to Kyle on the take and the make. Oh, big bucket. Gasol back over to Kyle behind the back. Guarded by his good friend DeRozan. Reverse, good.
Personnel and philosophy. Milton off target. Gasol the rebound. Lowry back looking for Toronto's first lead of the game. To the rim. Put it in.
Kyle Lowry playing in transition. Ben Simmons changes direction on him, or makes him change direction. Toronto now a 30-10 advantage in the paint. How about
Butler with a triple-double tonight. Here's Kyle spinning.
Oh, wow. You talk about the toughest shot of the night right there for Kyle.
He was an excellent point guard back in his Humber college days. Here's Lowry. Throws it.
The thing about it, from the time Porzingis left the game to come back in, I mean, this is a different game in terms of speed right now and energy.
Kyle time! Don't poke the bear!
This is that last shot by Kyle Lowry. Look at that. Step back, get behind the line, bury the jumper. I mean, the kid's out there trying to do everything he can from a team standpoint at that end of the floor.
Lowry again attacking. You called for it all night. And neither team with a foul to give.
Here's the key for the Raptors right now, Matty. These bench guys have put some good minutes in here.
Deep throw! Come on! It in! Wow! 14 points off of 8 turnovers.
And that's the problem, Matt. Think about this. The Atlanta Hawks are shooting 57%.
Count it! And one.
You know,
slight difference. Game clock, shot clock. Kyle. What a move by North Philly's finest! 113-111. Lowry now drives. Good. Tied up once again.
Fantastic hesitation move.
Expected a close game. 3 points the margin. Just didn't expect it to be as low scoring as it is to this point. Plenty of time, Matt and Leo.
No doubt about it. Here's Boucher. Right to the rim with a two-handed slam.
Here's that play one more time. Beautiful pass from Kyle Lowry. Chris Boucher throwing it down. Boucher always goes up strong, Matt.
Down Bay Street. Big time bucket. He's got 30 points, 10 rebounds. Here comes playoff time. Yes! Throwing it down.
Playing the D to Raptors. Force another turnover. They've turned him over 18 point times. Hello, Norman Powell. Bringing it. They forced 29 points off 18 turnovers. Gotta love those two right there.
This is the second game of a four-game homestand. It's their longest homestand. Lowry takes it away. Air Boucher!
See, if you're McDermott right here, you gotta, you know, back Kyle off. Use your dribble. Don't be soft. Don't retreat. And Kyle Lowry said, hey, this is mine.
Trying to get that net.
Brought us closer together, man. Getting us, keeping us active as the years are ticking off the clock, boys. You know what I mean? Jeez.
Yeah, Quavo, Bieber.
All people will talk to your people.
No, it's already done.
It was a left hand that time for two.
Well, it was another Toronto native that did the damage against the Raptors in Toronto's last outing as Lowry cans an 18-footer as Shea Gilgeous-Alexander of the Thunder.
Papers and stitches. And
all came out. And boy, does that feel good.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're right. I would have left up in there. What a move by Kyle.
Lowry. Saved by James Johnson. Here's a three. In and out. Koji missing. Here's Kyle now. Up top. OG. Oh my.
If they keep shooting, they start missing. It's just going to help the Raptors. And this is just a great job by Kyle. And OG. I love it when OG gets out and runs. Pascal Siakam does a great job when he's in transition.
Gains a dribble. Kyle. Three, good!
Powell has
his ability to make plays for you and just got to get in the groove.
Here's Norm.
There you go.
Lays it up and in, plus the foul and an 8-0 run.
Opportunity. Bang. Take it strong. Finish.
OG Anunoby, guys that are developing, but nonetheless have grown up with winning, and they can adjust quickly to any situation you throw it.
Lowry drills it.
Job they absolutely do. White misses on the three. Lowry now weaving his way in. Hollis Jefferson, being a lefty for Hollis Jefferson, down low.
Strength to do that. Nice pass inside. You see, looks like he's going to go up. He's going to his right.
That pass hanging in the air, right for Lowry, who gets the steal.
Everything else was either in the painted area at the rim or a three-pointer. And those four shots actually is Lowry! Throws it up and in.
He holds what they call runs at UCLA. Turnover, we'll get to it in a second. Here's Lowry. Great! He drills it from St. Catherine.
That's going to bring a timeout.
Upset. Now too many people are going around cones and chairs and got to play as part of the development.
100%.
Kyle drives, wow, reverse.
What a move. You see when he turned the corner up top.
Indiana 7th in points allowed. 8th in field goal defense. Count it and 1.
Oh, well, he's down in the corner right now.
Here it is. Kyle driving. Ties it up.
All they did was clear out. Yep. Got everybody out of the way and let Kyle go.
Magic didn't need that shot there.
Kyle for the win.
Rattles it in, bucket and bucket.
Going to get most likely the first hands on it.
Boucher
sinks a three, a smooth shot for a 30% shooter.
Lowry against Satoransky. Gasol, a high screen. Lowry, a drive. Inside scores. And he just bullied Gafford out of the way that time.
You have a really good inside-outside opportunity with both of these guys on the floor.
Kyle now driving. Left hand, 21.
Veteran crew, Zach Zarba, Leon Wood, and Mark Lindsay are three officials. Lowry turns around, gives it to Gasol. Great look by Kyle on the interior. 1:30 to go in the first half. Teague gets it now to Collins. Great defense that time. Take it away.
And bleep those quick hands.
Off the inside, Lowry finds Ibaka.
Dropping a dime. Look at beautiful, quick hands by Van Vliet. He's so disruptive defensively. Look at this right here. Bang. Breakdown in the transition defense. Hello! Easy bucket.
To take it, here's Kyle. Driving, and Lowry count it. Plus the foul.
Just a tremendous effort. Starts with getting a rebound. And we talked about Fred blocking out. How about Kyle getting in there, making sure the Raptors get the basketball. And right here, all body, all muscle, and then nice and soft off the glass.
19 points for Lowry.
And so he knows once he runs into you like that, referees are going to have to make that call.
Pass is deflected. Lowry. And a slam dunk by Serge Ibaka. Trey Lyles back in. Here's Boucher with a slam dunk.
The young fella, I can do it too.
I dunked on a one end. He's coming right back. And you mentioned it, the veteran Kyle Lowry. Yeah, I'm going to help you out, young fella.
And he had White on his hip and was just eyeing him. Yeah. Like, all right, let's go.
Three times in the month of February here. Lowry run off the three-point line. Great time to Ibaka for the punch.
Kyle, spin. Plus the foul! North Philly's finest underneath. Raptors have missed 11 in a row. Here's Lowry. Attacking. Puts it into that drought.
Here, this is just a big-time move by a guy that plays with as much heart as you could possibly want. Look at that. Just getting in there, getting the contact, got that ball up quickly to the glass.
7-point game. 6:33 left. Kyle, change of direction up top. Plus the foul! 20 points for Lowry.
make or miss, no one's going to complain. But that's not Kyle. He takes Finney Smith off the dribble, a little hesitation.
He's responding now in such a professional way.
Here's Lowry.
Ooh, the three-pointer is good.
Smooth.
Just from three-point range, they're getting it inside as well as outside. Here's Lowry. Plus the foul. And OG Anunoby able to track it down.
Raptors caught a break that time. A little breakdown of communication, but good pass right there.
Ibaka's got six off of the bench.
Got to get him going. He's going to be so critical to
Raptors under 106, but against. Here's Lowry transition three. The three is good. Lowry now dribbling it across the timeline. Rhythm flow and oh! Drills it from Pond Inlet. You know he's back.
This is the play with Lowry. Where was the town? Pond Inlet, I think it was. Wow.
Splash. Finds Ibaka. Lowry clocked down. A little bit of breathing room, and he delivers. Bucket and book it. 5-point lead for the Raptors. Van Fleet sends it to Kyle. Rises up, and the three is good from Kitchener.
He is so good going to his left.
Raptors up 15. Ooh, Kyle. Tons of contact and the foul. Yana Mahimi. Three-pointer doesn't go. Aldridge is coming off of a career-best 5 made threes in Memphis. And Norman Powell to the rim. Kyle taking it, plus the foul. No travel called. Hardaway Jr. misfires. Boucher, fortunately, snares it. His sixth rebound. Lowry transition three. Go! Raptors trailed 85-55. Here's Kyle.
Get out of my way!
It is! He's got 32-20 in the quarter. Finds Griffin spotting up for three. Lowry takes it. It's a track meet, Jack. Here's Lowry to the rim. Got it! And no foul called.
Here's Lowry. Coming at you! Go right into Snell and a good strong finish.
The Raptors are going to need their bench to bounce back quicker.
Yeah, I mentioned that earlier. There's going to be no question.
Oh, the reverse by Lowry.
Ibaka.
That was a good play sequence, too, by the Warriors. They got a wide open three.
Lowry deep three. Bucket and book it.
Siakam. Lowry. Four-point possession for Kyle Lowry.
Raptors had a 15-game winning streak, and they're still 7 games back of Milwaukee. That's how good the Bucks have been. Kyle Lowry with a three-pointer. That is good, and a timeout taken by Raptors with Terrence Davis. 7, 6 on the clock. Take it away. It's McCaw.
You know what's good about that, OG?
Underneath, Boucher. Good recognition.
Yeah, instant recognition.
Holiday. 4 or 5 9 points here. Kyle, three. Good. And a big response to 91 with 7:10 to go. Kyle, he's going to now drill the three-pointer. And Lowry
got a double-double.
One possession game under 2 minutes left. Here's Kyle on the drive. Nice move. Back to five. Goes hard to the floor. And stripped. Lowry. Here's O'Shea with a dozen, matching the number on his jersey. Carmelo.
They all sit in that zone. I'm only kidding. Leo's getting up, getting on Leo's face there. Love that.
You can live with Jones Jr. getting those type of looks, but got to get up the ball before quickly. Like Kyle right here, great job of penetrating the transition.
Miami does a good job here in the first half. Van Fleet gets it to Lowry. Ibaka. Back over to Kyle.
Yep.
He's going to let it fly, and it's good.
Getting a little bit of love in terms of MVP discussion with the Raptors at 15-5 and how well he's played, and Lowry and Ibaka have missed a chunk of time.
stops, doesn't
yeah.
he?
Yeah, and it's big. When you get guys like Kyle, Terrence Davis staying in and rebounding.
Oh, Kyle Lowry is on fire!